When we was kids, a thing we had most about once a week, especially in the winter time, it was always called the pot of shackles. Now, if you went in a restaurant today and asked them to cook your pot of shackles, I think they'd look at you a bit sideways. Mum used to get an old farmyard chicken, and she used to put it in a big boiling pan, and she used to put anything and everything in it. Bit of tape, bit of swede, bit of carrot, celery, peas, beans, everything. And it used to stand on the cooker, and it used to be bubbling away all afternoon. And you still do it today, but you'd only want it on about 3/4 of an hour, one of these supermarket chickens. And then, when it come tea time, she took the boiled chicken out, and all this that was left in, like this chicken broth, that was your shackles. And you all had a big bowl of that, and you used to break some bread up and put in it. You used to do that first, and then your boiled chicken, it was always mashed tates and a root vegetable, either turnip, swede or carrot, and you always had white sauce on it. Bah, man. I can taste it now. Well, I ain't had none for a long time, but God, it used to be good.